Base body. Technobody. Technologies are our extensions, not only sensory and nervous, not only prosthetic and mechanical, but also ontological.
Base body.
We must now perceive of technology and human beings as one entity. We are machines, and the machine is within us. The machine breathes.
Base.
Base. Techno. Base. Techno. Base. Techno being. The embodiment relation can be described as one in which the technology becomes maximally transparent. It is, as it were, taken into my own perceptual bodily self-experience. I struggle to absorb the technology so that it seems, to myself and others, like a natural part of my base body. The desire is, at best, contradictory. I want the transformation that the technology allows, but I want it in such a way that I am basically unaware of its presence. I want it in such a way that it becomes me. Such a desire both secretly rejects what technologies are and overlooks the transformational effects which are necessarily tied to human-technology relations. This denial of the technobody is, at best, nothing more than an illusion, and, at worst, can lead to damage of the technobody, the base body, or both. It is like wanting to travel back in time to kill a previous version of yourself. It will lead to nothing but paradox and pain. There is no such thing as non-mediated perception. All perception is mediated. We will always be aware of the mediation of our techno body and our base body. This awareness should not be regarded as an obtrusion of functional obstinacy, but rather as an inseparable and necessary part of our unique perception. body is the center of our understanding of the world, for only through it can we experience and structure this world. But when the body is transformed, whether naturally or artificially, its relationship to the environment is affected, and it can no longer exist exactly as before. For every revealing transformation, there is a simultaneously concealing transformation of the world. Become aware of the fact that you are not only influenced by the visual phenomenon which you are focused upon, and attempt to sound the depths of all visual influence.